All right, so I want to show you the issue that we're having with ShowMe, just so that you've got a frame of reference of what is and is not working. So I'm right now on my MacBook, and I'm in the Chrome browser here, as you can see, and I'm on Greta Voigt's, one of her ShowMe, which is just something that can be recorded, like a whiteboard that can be recorded from your iPad. So if we take a look at one of these, you'll be able to see here quickly. I don't know if you can hear it or not.
Intro problems. So once again, you're going to be responsible here for going through this, working through it, making sure you understand how to do this problem. Write it down as I'm explaining it. Pause it. Go back if you need to.
All right, so here you can see it's actually working. We've got the full video playing. She's writing over the top of it. Again, this is my MacBook. Now I'm going to show you what happens on the iPad two ways. The first place I'll show it to you is I'm in the ShowMe app here, okay? And so it's not a web browser. It's an app specific to the iPad. And I'll just do that exact video or one like it here, okay? So the first thing we get is this, where loading ShowMe continues to spin. And we can let this run for a while, and it will not work. If I happen to have the ShowMe on my machine locally, then it will play, but otherwise it will not. Okay. Then I'm going to go out and just show you the other place where she's experiencing issues with it. And let me see if I can find it quick. All right. So this is in her Blackboard app, or I'm sorry, in her Blackboard course. And you can see I'm going into her specific class. All right. Sorry, this is not the part that's not working. Let me see if I can show you the part that's not working. Okay. So here's the ShowMe app. Here's an example of one. What she's done is she's embedded it in her Blackboard course. When I hit play, it spins, and then it gives this. Let's see if I can zoom in on that so you can see it a little bit better. All right, so we've obviously got something going on here where the ShowMe is not playing through the iPad, although you can get the same thing working. For instance, if I go to it here, and yeah, 1 second. I'll get right there for you, Mike. Okay. I'm just thinking to try this here, but let's see how it goes.
So in order to look at problem number three for you.
Okay, so from the MacBook, you can hear that one's playing. So that's the issue we're having and need some assistance with. Hopefully that shows you enough. Let me know what else I can do to help you out.